The Bishop of Rwenzori Diocese, Ruben Kisembo, says districts served by Toro Babies Home should start contributing towards its maintenance by including funds in their council budgets.
Most of the support has been coming from abroad, from Europe. Now people have answered the bill. Some of the people are interested in supporting this home. So we want to ask the general public in this region, especially the local Council 5 city here in Fort Porto, incorporate this home in their budgets so they get any support.
Most of the over 40 children being taken care of at Toro Babies Home are rescued from different districts in the region, 8 to be exact.
These children come from all the districts in the region. I request that these districts put up a budget to cater for this home, because this is taxpayers' money that should help in taking care of these children. We should write to all the district chairpersons about this matter.
Home matron Monica Ainebiona says they are overwhelmed by the financial costs incurred in caring for the infants.
We are giving these children 40 liters of milk every day, but you imagine right now we don't have any to give them. We are facing a lot of challenge because it is very expensive to buy this powdered milk we are giving these children and other packed milk for these children. It is very expensive for us, and surely other people have not come in to support these children, and these children are our children. They come from all the Rwenzori region.
Food items such as money and other necessities were handed over to the home by the council authorities.
25 kilograms of milk. 25 kilograms of milk. 25 kilograms of rice. This is our current Hans Yako. They have water bills, they have electricity bills, they have to pay staff, they have some children who are going to school, they need fees. They also need, when they fall sick, they need to be treated. So the need is still great.
Report by John Antusi Ngwire for the news.